Now you make initial movement. You can touch this ball but not this. You can touch but not this. Take your stance first. Okay. Yeah. Flex your knees. Before you do anything, you remember those 3-4 things. No, behind. Don't keep looking down. The bowler is coming from there. Yeah. Okay. Put it down. Now we will now put it down. Don't lift them. This I tell you. Okay, now in this position only, I want you to flex your knees. That flex should remain constant. Okay. Right? What do you feel now? It's okay, but you displace the ball, that's okay. But look at the back foot, front foot alignment. They're not going forward. Shoulder where you want it.